What's poppin', guys?
It's poppin', it's poppin', it's poppin'.
Welcome back to my channel, it's Mary. And if you're here, please don't forget to subscribe. So on this vlog, we're gonna show you kung anong gagawin namin. We're gonna be staying here for 3 nights. And meron kaming 2 whole days. Tapos yung dalawang days is like yung day ng pagdating namin and then yung pag-alis namin. So let's go in 3, 2, 1. What's up, guys? Alright, so we just arrived here. Nasa hotel ako ngayon. And this is my first flight with my sister. Dun sa mga hindi ako kilala or hindi alam, my sister and I works in the same company. So, first time naming magkaroon ng flight together. Simula nung pumasok ako dito, never namin inas na mag-flight and plan. Sabihin namin na, uy, bigay kami ng flight together, ganyan. Never. So, itong flight na to is sobrang hindi namin na-expect. Pero, ayun nga, so here we are. Kasama ko siya sa whole flight. Yung flight namin 10 hours and 20 minutes. Sobrang pagod ako, pero I'm gonna get ready and I'm going out with her. So later, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung outfit namin and kung ano yung mga kakainin namin. Time check pala, it's already 9 o'clock. So, andito ako sa room ni Erica. We're leaving in a minute. Medyo magulo. Outfit of the night.
Ito, nag-dinner?
Kalang nag-shot, hindi ako. Before anything else, kuha ko na ng tubig and we're lang sa Manila. Isang pagkain para hindi masyadong magastos. Pagbabas kami ng nakahinis. Okay, so right now we're in the bus. Papunta kami sa restaurant.
Parang Pilipinas na. 1 minute na lang, we're there.
So guys, kaka-park lang namin ang car. Ano ba yung car natin? Ito yung outside pala. So, this is the view from Cancun, Mexico. Guys, this is the entrance dito sa hotel. Ah, sa restaurant pala. Nagkamali agad.
Felicidades! Woo!
sa hotel. So,
we're going.
Relax! Ito na kami sa room namin. Ayan. Room namin is 17 and 60 pesos. Bueno pues, buenas noches. Hasta mañana.
The next day.
Good morning guys. Just woke up. Al final, ito natulog si Erica sa kwarto ko. Pero yung kwarto niya, diba, sa kabila lang. We're going to all box today.
Vamos! Vamos! Let's go! I'm ready. Ang tagal-tagal laging itong visit na to. Look! Sobrang dami kong dala. Ayan. Mag-island na kami.
Estamos en camino! Vamos a coger
lawawa.
Lawawa.
Super ganun naman dito. Parang nasa roller coaster. Dalawang oras ako halos nakatulog. Isang oras pa kami. Tagalang layo. Nagising ako galaw ng galaw. Papakita ko sa inyo. Parang probinsyang-probinsya na.
Vamos! mascarados.
Stop. Supermarket. Este es otro, le digo al señor.
Es todo este. 33
pesos.
Por 33 pesos, ¿no?
Las botellas de
The Beach, que le gusta a tu prima y a mí me gusta el de fresa.
Vamos a beber en la playa y ya veremos qué pasa. What's up, guys? We just finished our 3 bottles. We're on our way to somewhere. Bailar un poco, Erika, ba? Dice que no. Supermarket. It's already closed. Así que vamos a ir a otra tienda.
Aquí las primas haciendo la cola para comprar bebidas. This is how nightlife in
going home. Let's go the bike. Adios. It's almost 2 and good night. Till tomorrow.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. How are you So, ang pangang weather ngayon, cloudy siya. Balak pa naman namin yung mag-beach kami and photos ganyan. Pero, super cloudy, medyo malamig pa. Going to have breakfast and we'll see. That's gonna happen. Se llama Los Rancheros. A ver qué tal. Tiene también. Típico de aquí. We're gonna eat lunch time. Let's eat.
Itong chicken parang walang lasa. Hindi ko masyadong gusto. Kasi amo, alam mo, let's try this. May pusa.
Hindi ako. Okay.
Ready to sleep?
And we're back in our hotel, guys. Oh my god, super pagod, super dupe. Hindi ko na na-video yung bus ride namin and everything. Papunta, naka almost 2.5 hours from dito hanggang dun sa may ferry, kung saan kami sumakay ng ferry. Pero ngayon, 1 hour 30 minutes lang ata. Sobrang bilis namin. Plus, yung sa may bus station hanggang dito sa hotel namin, usually 40 minutes. Pero, nandito na kami, sobrang bilis. Siguro mga 10-15 minutes lang kami. Sobrang, hindi ko alam kung anong meron ngayon. Sobrang madali ng mga tao. Anyways, ayun. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and click the bell button para hindi kayo mahuhuli sa aking latest videos. I love you all, guys. Mwah! Bye!
Your mama party girl, she just they say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care. She like to do drugs too. She in love with guns too.